gentle and show no weakness.
Tell me you killed the bastard. Drove your...
I've nothing to report, Odysseus.
Well, you'll get him next time.
Tough times.
Already hit a wall. Knocked your scrawny ass all the way back here. It's insane that she's...
Your skepticism's duly noted. Hail, Shades. Our fight is just getting started. Not permitted.
Time for...
I lack such forgiveness for my failure, Headmistress Hecate. The tight...
Yes. Recovered bodily, if not in spirit, and grown wiser for it. You've not failed. Merely begun. This is all part of the task. Death to Kronos.
Death to Kronos. We'll find a way to wake. Hi, gang. Headmistress must have some important tasks for you. My altar. Headmistress lent me the Arcana. The Sorceress. The Wayward Son. That'll do. The arms of night are now at my disposal. Or shall be, soon enough. Much more than just this staff bathing in there.
Disciples, attention! Allay your fears, she has returned!
The task comes fast.
A bad luck.
Commander Skelemius, sir.
All right, that's enough. Unless you want to keep going.
I am ensnared.
I wish. Forgive me, sir.
Get out your magic, Doc. You see?
death to Kronos. I'll see to that. No one is more prepared. Beyond the mists of Erebus, there should be a way down. Too risky heading through Elysium, and too risky to stay.
Magic's back to full.
Ugh, these blasted wards. Find the Titan, slay the Titan. The Sigil of Frost. Headmistress told me so much about you.
You look just like your mother. I'll not lose her again. I shall freeze.
Grandmother. To dust.
Within Mist Shroud.
Whispers. Down. The Trident Sigil. You're one of my father's brothers, aren't you?
Long lost niece, you live! We thought you met the same fate as your father, and your mother, and your brother. Oh. Well, how about we turn the tide and exact terrible revenge for poor old Hades and his kin?
May all our enemies drown.
Oh.
Ash of the Dead. Golden coins. Farther than last time. Spindles. Message for me. Surging on.
Ha!
I think not. These still grow in the underworld. Of Olympus. Headmistress.
There she is. Welcome to the edge of Erebus. Well done, Milinoe.
Thank you, Headmistress Hecate. I could not have reached this point without your guidance.
And in turn, you shall not pass this point without a demonstration of
my capability. You'd have us face each other here, even though
your training shall never be complete. Crossed flames, awaken!
Thank you.
fought with diligence and with ferocity. But surely there is more for you to learn beyond this threshold.
I look forward to it, Headmistress. What about you? Can you not join me?
No, I dare not stray too far from our abode. Continue now your task.
Thank you, Headmistress. I passed the test. Cinder. Beginning descent. Ugh, that's cold.
Crossroads trouble. So this is where the real action is, huh? Weren't you supposed to still be practicing?
Things took a turn, Eris. You know how it goes. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some urgent business to attend to.
Always in such a rush. I'd really hate to slow you down. Though, let's hang out sometime, okay? Have a great night. Oh, one last thing.
What did she do to me? what's here. Shellbacks. Don't look down. Serpents. Need bones, just not precisely now. Now that's a sea serpent.
Elderly, oh, what a good girl you are. And here I was, just about to burn this old blasted place.
Almost burns.
That which slithers, seeps, and crawls, all of it thrives within the foul air and crushing climate.
The air is definitely stuffier down here. Pinheads.
Let's go.
felt that for sure. I'm in your debt, Lord Charon. These provisions surely shall make all the difference in my task. What gold I find is yours. What's everybody queuing for?
Shows. You must be different. What's your name? Oh, make yourself comfy. We're just about to start, aren't we, gals?
Sirens. I should have known you were the source of all that singing. Slink down into the underworld, have you?
It's the perfect pressure down here. Beats the pressure trying to make art while all our fans are watching, begging, Skilla, where's your next soul?
Don't you drown your so-called fans to death? Have you even got any left?
Oh, don't ever say such things about our fans! Oh, hey, gals! Let's see we get... We're stealing the sirens!